All right, I wanted to show you guys the beach down here in Ormond. Between Daytona Beach, Shores, Daytona, Ponce, all that, all the beaches are different. And just kind of wanted to show you around here. The beach here is, of course, much flatter, as you can see looking down through there. But it's also like an orange color and not white. There's some white mixed into it, but it's mostly orange. And as you can see, we got a nice storm coming in. We had a nice one yesterday. And just a typical regular storm. No big deal, no hurricane. But this is what the beach looks like today. And I just want to kind of educate my out-of-state buyers the difference between Ormond Beach and Daytona Beach Shores and New Smyrna.